This year we are celebrating 50th Golden Jubilee, 50th anniversary of our dear Guru Maharaj, Srila Jayapati Goswami Guru Maharaj. He completed 50 years of his sannyas ashram. And now in our Gaudiya Sampradaya, Guru Maharaj is the most senior sannyas in our Gaudiya Sampradaya. So he is very great achievement. That how Guru Maharaj has given kaya, mana, vakya. He is a real example of Tridandi Sannyasi. You see, Mayavadi people, they're Ekadandi Sannyasi, because their philosophy, they're one with God, they carry Ekadandi Sannyasi. But in our Gaudiya Sampradaya, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada introduced Tridandi Sannyasi. Tridandi Sannyasi means to engage one who takes sannyas, to engage kaya, mana, vakya, body, words and mind and the service of Krishna. And Guru Maharaj is the topmost example of this, how he has been engaging in body, mind and words in service of the Lord Jesus Radha Madhav, and how he always followed the instructions of Srila Prabhupada, mainly eager to fulfill the instruction, the desire of Srila Prabhupada and previous acharyas. So in this way we are very fortunate to have shelter at his lotus feet, and on this auspicious year, 50th anniversary, Sannyas anniversary, Guru Maharaj, to pray at his lotus feet. So Guru Maharaj will bless us. As he is dedicated to the instruction of his Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, so can be dedicated the same way to the instruction of our Guru Maharaj. Now this instruction is given to fulfill the desire of our founder Acharya Srila Prabhupada. I'm very happy that London, UK, also celebrating this 50th anniversary. We had inauguration of 50th anniversary in Bangalore, where 3,000-4,000 devotees are gathered, and this celebration will go on throughout the year at different temples. Finally, there will be a big program in the Mayapur, one program in Calcutta, in Netaji Indoor Stadium, one plan is like that. The Guru Maharaj took sannyas there, and also one very big program in South India. From now, I request everybody, next year Radhashtami, next year Vyasa Puja, will be very big in Mayapur. Be prepared to come Mayapur to attend all these festivals. Thank you so much. I'm very thankful to devotees of Eastern UK for arranging this program to celebrate 50th anniversary of Guru Maharaj Sannyas. Thank you so much.
We start Nam Hatra by the guidance of His Holiness Jayapati Goswami Maharaj 40 years before. In the 1981, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, that time Guru Maharaj gives time with us, 10 to 15 days with us, program. That time we organize a big pandal program. Bhajan, Kirtan, Pravachan, Guru Maharaj give Pravachan. And also we organize drama program. Guru Maharaj personally write drama. Kolirdu Sapno, Jagai Madhai Uddhar, Sakhi Gopal, this kind of drama we have doing there, and also movie we show. That time Guru Maharaj with us, always with us, 24 hours. We have, that time we have chance to serve Guru Maharaj. Then, now later on Guru Maharaj became very busy, then he did not give so much time with us. So that time we have seen Guru Maharaj very nicely. He always instructs us what to do, how we can do Nam Hatra fishing, how we deals with the householder people, how can we convince them and become devotee. So many things.
Krishna Prashtaya Bhutale श्रीमती जयप्रदा का स्वामी नीति नाम है। नमो आचार्य पदाय निताय कृपा प्रदाय ने गौरकथा धामदाय नगर ग्रहतारिणे। नमो विष्णुपदाय कृष्ण प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी नीति नामिने। नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पश्चात देशकारिणे। हरे कृष्ण। I am very happy to hear in London, England, London, they are observing 50 years sannyas life of the His Holiness Jayapada Goswami Guru Maharaj. So, Guru Maharaj is the, this is the, not only in London, you must observe everywhere. Because he is the perfect sannyasi, according to my experience. He is the perfect sannyasi and perfect follower of his Gurudev, Bhakti Siddha, Bhakti Prabhupada. Yes, Prabhupada. So therefore, it is, this Prabhu is requested only 1 minute, to whom I have given my whole life. In 1 minute, what I speak. So that is okay, but 1 minute. So this is my request, not only one temple, not only Mayapur, but every temple where is our God brother, God sister, they must follow or observe this field, take this opportunity to glorify our beloved Guru Maharaj. And Guru Maharaj, according to my experience, he is not in this material world. He is not bodily consciousness at all. In every, even last, I don't know Krishna, what is his plan for him. And even last moment he want to use for his Gurudev. So I am requesting all of our God brother, God sister, please pray for me also. Like my Guru Maharaj given whole life for his Gurudev. So I also like to dedicate, to give my whole life for my Gurudev. And it is my Gurudev means to please Prabhupada. Because when I am pleasing to Gurudev, Guru Maharaj, the Prabhupada will be more pleased, very pleased. Because Prabhupada, he given him a lot of services to fulfill his desire. So therefore, please all the, not only one temple, I am requesting all the temple, please observe this first, take opportunity to observe this festival and glorify His Holiness Jayapada Goswami Guru Maharaj.
Yes, Maharaj, you can.
Hare Krishna. I'm so happy to be able to say a few words on the 50th year of sannyas celebrations of our dear Guru Maharaj, His Holiness Jayapada Goswami Guru Dev. When here in Mayapur, I am just wondering that very rarely people get to celebrate 50 years of sannyasa, because mostly people take sannyas quite late in life and they don't live to see 50 years of sannyasa. I don't know of anybody, but Guru Maharaj is such a glorious sacrifice, a history of sacrifice of not just 50 years, even more than that, of mind, body, words, everything laid down at the lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada and carrying out his words, his instructions so meticulously to the letter, and willing to stand up for anything and everything with extreme tolerance, patience, and more than anything, determination to achieve what Prabhupada wants and even more. So I'm very fascinated and excited about this historical celebration of Guru Maharaj's 50th of sannyas. It's Chaitanya Mahaprabhu who took sannyas when he was very young, and Guru Maharaj has taken sannyas even younger than Lord Chaitanya took sannyas. And so it's a glorious celebration of years of service, and I'm very happy that this type of celebration should be done not only by his disciples, also by the entire movement and recognition of the wonderful sannyas service that Guru Maharaj has done for the entire humanity. His very simple understanding and expression of the Krishna conscious philosophy, very effective, very deeply committed. And I can but pray to Krishna that we have more and more of Guru Maharaj's association, and the world gets to know more about his glories and about his contributions. I'm very happy that in UK that they have started this much in advance. I seek the blessings of all the devotees and His Holiness Jayaprakash Swami Maharaj Gurudev on this very wonderful occasion, that I may be blessed as a sannyasi to also follow in the footsteps and do a small portion of that service as an offering to Him. Thank you. Hare Krishna.